Started off as a lost and confused human being, trying to understand why life seems so much like a dream. Why is this that and that is this? I can't get a grip on anxiety over it. The questions come to me as a little kid, never understanding the point to a controlled government and conform religion. As I got older, getting trapped into drugs and addictions, so I kinda sorta gave up. Up until one day Lucy woke me up, opening up my mind. Then more questions started popping up, like why am I here and where am I from? What's my worth on this planet Earth? Should I give up or search for the answers to these questions first? But where do I start? I thought to myself, am I really that smart? Eventually I had enough of the wonder and confusion, so I started research. Picking up the Bible, but it wasn't enough. Only giving hints in Genesis about Adam and Eve and the given tree and the fruit from it and the serpent's deadly curse to see the truth. But that truth was a lie when I read on about the Nephilim and the sons of God, realizing it was deeper than that. A book made by Gnostics and Illuminati prophets. So I turned to the internet, using it as a key for my research. Found David Icke and other new age prophets, only picking up the truth in what they say. Cause conspiracy only leads to a certain path, a path of fear and illusion. Got myself stuck in it for a bit, feeling schizophrenic. Reading up on Einstein and the laws of quantum physics. Getting deeper now, realize we don't exist on a certain level, cause matter isn't even real. Tell your brain observes it. Now here's where the law of one comes in, realizing spiritually that God is us and we are Him. It's you that make reality with your thoughts, now observe them from different points of views. It's time to kill the serpent, time to rebirth and start a new life on earth. Not overcome by fear and guilt, but the love, and make sure to give life a purpose, cause you're worth it. Cause you're worth it. Start life on a positive note. Forget all the fears and illusions. Don't confuse them with the truth. Love is the only real thing. Once you realize it, you'll be able to interpret. Remembering who you are and not ever wanna lose it. The key of love, peace, and freedom is here. Now I leave it up to you to unlock them and use them as a tool to progress on this new earth. To extend to higher levels of dimensions and forgetting powers, did I mention? Anything is possible, even levitation. Never forget what I'm saying. You are everything, and everything is you, so treat it as everything were you. Cause you are the king and queen with a crown, so never let anything bring you down. Never give up on these dark days, never lose hope, let your fears fade away. Stay strong, get away from the negative, stay positive. Think about all the problems that you could face, like doomsday. Turn them into everyday, like it's your birthday. Blow out the candles and make a wish for the better days to come, and they will. Just believe in yourself, believe in yourself. This is for everyone that's been lost, thinking nothing's gonna get better in these times of fear, times of hate. 2012, doomsday prophecies, it's all fake. Everything's in your head, it's what you make it. So make it what you wanna be. Be who you wanna be. You are a star. You are everything.